Hello, hello, it's Chef Jay and Colleen with Sustain OL back again, sitting at the table with some lovely flares that Chef Jay created through my nutrition expertise. But first, Jay, I wanted to ask, what did you learn since the last time we met on trying to live a healthier lifestyle?
Well, let me tell the audience, I've learned that reading is fundamental. You eat with your eyes, but you need to use your mind. I started reading the ingredients that goes into the products that I cook, and I found out a lot of different things. I found out I need to take care of my sugar, I need to take care of my sodium, I need to take care of my cholesterol. Those are the three biggest things. And what I've gotten out of that is I've eaten less and removed the sugar, and I feel a lot of energy. I'm energetic at this point. And I need to tell you, it's going very well. I don't eat past 6 o'clock. 5:30 is the last meal, and everything is working out great.
Good. Well, sounds like we have a great partnership helping you get healthy. So we just wanted to share with you, back again, Sustain OL and Chef Jay putting simple, quality, healthy meals together with a plan. So stay tuned. Enroll with us, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Sustain OL or Chef Jay. And we are going to be having a cooking class November the 7th, which is a Saturday, talking about healthy eating. So you can click on that link below to register for that class. Thanks for coming. Thanks, Jay, for sharing your week. We will see you next time. Bye now.
Bye.